I am Maester Aelix, and this is BioShock 2 Remastered. We're right back where we left off here, looking for some help with our little sister. Namely, a corpse. Like this one.
Oh, Daddy, right here!
Oh, I know. Going to gather a corpse, let us set things up properly. Let's see. Oh! Come on. We definitely want some Eve and. Oh, what's this? Lots of money, first aid. Oh, press that switch just yet. Oh. Still for just a second, will you? There you go. That's how she gets let in. Or not, specifically. Alright. More money, sardines, accent. Some rivets.
Turn the fuck around! I'm warning you! We don't need you mucking up our business!
Oh, more Eve? This is a veritable treasure trove of a place.
Huh? Wait!
Wait for the light to switch. There we go. Go. Really am enjoying this spear gun. What do we got? More money, more money. Full up on shotgun ammo. That's lovely. Wait, oh, oh. Oh, and a safe. That's excellent. Security on our side. Alright, safe. Lovely.
A good sheet, a hot plate, cold paint.
There we go.
Oh, did someone send your daughter home?
Great.
Oh, great. Okay. Thank you.
This lamb twist went after Ryan all cockeyed. Solidarity angle was smart at first. Poor houses and bread lines, high grade bunko. And that religious rights debate? Gotta wonder if she staged it just to watch Ryan squirm up there in his monkey suit. Lamb's only problem is, she really buys into the whole song and dance. saving the world? Ha! Rapture just ain't her town. Ryan's got her on ice somewhere now. And I figured that opens up the charity scam for the professionals.
Having more friends to help protect me while I protect a little sister while she's gathering, that seems like a wise idea. Alright, a little robot friends, come on. Yes.
An autograph.
Exit! Stage left!
I don't...
There you go. Excellent team, everyone. I will do mini turret. Say about here. That should cover this area.
Right here. See it go?
Don't hold his arm inside. Adam inside.
Brawn, brains, the whole bleeding package.
Sorry, Big Daddy, but
we have Adam, Daddy!
That reminded me. We got ourselves another gene tonic. And over here, why not another? Is there anything here that looks particularly good? Eve Saver? Yes, please. Alright. The gene bank, take out this one. Put in Cure All, because we have an advanced Hacker's Delight already. Alright. Looks like I was going to try that again. I'll put the mini turret like right there.
Sleepy angels shine, Adam shine.
I'll make you light as feathers again.
Okay.
Is a success. If somehow an Alpha Series wanders too far from his little sister, our physical failsafe kicks in, a chemical trigger that induces coma. It is a symbiotic relationship enforced by the girl's pheromone signature. The first successful candidate was Delta, I believe. It is unfortunate that poor Dr. Su Chong will not be here to raise a glass.
Oh yes, poor Dr. Su Chong. Shotgun might actually be an excellent idea here.
Adam, Daddy! Let's get it!
Yep. I don't have any more mini turrets, but I do have a good number of trap rivets.
Send your daughter home, freak! Run,
Yes, we are. Alright. Well, that satisfied all of
your
sister's needs.
Who is that?
Day and the rest of your life.
That's it! Now I gotta waste time on the wind!
Thank you!
Huh?
You're welcome.
Speak up! You can't stand up to me! Take a quick break. So here's where I will say thank you all for joining me. I really do hope you're enjoying the series.
If you do, please remember to leave a thumbs up and a comment down below. It really does help out my channel quite a bit. Otherwise, check out the links in the description. There's plenty of excellent things to see there. So, thank you all for joining me, and I shall see you all next time.